Oh, yeah. Here we are. Here we are. Let's get our playlist up here. We're going to go with the old one. Oh, yeah. Hope you're having a good morning. Just ready to do this thing. All right. Let's get right to it. I got my power glove on. I got my coffee. I'm burning my mouth with my coffee. All right, let's finish up this scene. I'm gonna clean this up over here. It's been bothering me. I want to find a few. Now, I haven't done this with the court cards and such, but I'm going to do it with this just because I want to add a little more oomph. I want to add a little more oomph to the whole image. So I'm going to find some wispy clouds. Let me see here. What I'm looking for is something. What I want is, what I'm looking for is some clouds that are kind of like curved in this kind of direction. this image up here works pretty good, but I want a little bit more wispy than that. So, just letting you know what I'm looking for. Like something like these. This might work. This is really cool, but I don't want it to be a sunset. This is nice, but there's too many. This is in the right kind of direction, but there's too many clouds. Losing it. Let's see here. This might work. Oh, I like that one. I like that darker blue. Let's see here. See what kind of damage I can do with this one. Nope, it's not gonna work. It's not the right perspective. I may just use this one. Let's see here. don't know if it's going to be big enough. Well, dang it. Let me see here. I don't want to give up yet. Pretty good. Be able to put the two stars in the sky. I may just end up drawing my own. All right, let's find some ocean water. I'm just looking for like a flat image of the sea. Caribbean. Let's try Caribbean Ocean. How do you spell Caribbean? I don't know. Caribbean. That's pretty close right there. Now we're getting somewhere. I just want to use it for the slight texture. Okay. Yes. Got that. Let's go waves on shore. Let me see. Want something pretty specific. All right, now I'm gonna get some rock texture. go. Island we looked at yesterday. We'll be right back. All right, looking good, looking good. All right, I need to find some vegetation here. Thank you. What are you guys talking about over there? I want in. I want in on the conversation. Ugh. Ugh. Gin. Ugh. 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 Good song coming up. I don't want hairs on my cheat, Glenn. And gin. Gin is what you serve the babies. The English babies. Gin is what I wash the chest hairs that whiskey gave me with. So they serve gin at the front of the crocodile petting zoos in Australia? Is that what's going on? Nah, I'm just kidding. Here it comes. All right. Find a star. That's cool. I want to just get this. I want to see what happens. Maybe add some magicalness to the sky somehow. You never know what will happen. May not work. Who knows? Not hurting anybody. That's cool. I like that. I'll wait till I put the ship in. I'll wait till I put the ship in before I add anything, the stars in the sky. Alright, what I'm going to do now is I need to add this. Oops. I need to add this sky into the water. And then I need to add a reflection, so I'm going to duplicate the image, duplicate then I'm going to grab this chunk. What I'm going to do is I'm going to add a reflection of this island, of this rock, into the water. And I'm just going to do that by making a selection. Actually, I'm going to do this. I'm going to go... Let's go back to the original. Let's just duplicate for right now. Let's get rid of the line. I don't necessarily want the line drawing in the reflection. The reflection of the water. Yeah, let's just do that. Okay, so we're gonna go duplicate, merge visible. Now, I'm going to grab this chunk here, and this chunk. Don't need quite that much, but it'll work. I'm gonna copy, go back to my original, paste. I'm gonna flip it vertically.
Vertical.
All right, now I'm gonna pull it down. Where is it? Is it 61? I'm gonna pull it down into the water. Like that. Now I'm just gonna connect it down here. Then I'm just gonna come in here with my smudgy smudge. My smudge tool. And make it look like there's ripples where the waves are distorting the reflection. I'm gonna come in here and put some of this pink that's in the sky into the ocean. All right. I think I've gone far enough for this. I think I can start drawing the pirate ship. So let's find the Jolly Roger. Thank you, Glenn. I appreciate it. Thanks for coming. Trying to find a good size for it. Feels pretty good right there. All right. This is going to be interesting. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull this all the way to the top. I'm going to save. I need some reference for this back cabin area. That's good right there. That's perfect. Good reference. Good reference. Confirm. Excuse me. Some manufacturers are talking to me. Go over here. Draw a picture for somebody right quick. They're making some leather boxes for me and they need to confirm. Let me just draw something right quick to give to them. I'm making a leather collector's box for the gilded, for three gilded, one legal tender, one holographic gilded legal tender, one holographic, one gold gilded legal tender, and one gilded OG Federal 52. Look at that big bell. Look how cool that bell is. Man, I wish I owned a big ship. That would be cool. That'd be real cool. Alright. Don't be scared, Jackson. Just start drawing. Thank you. do this. We'll do like two double doors, maybe. I don't know. Let's put the stairs on the side like the other one. Oh, yeah. I could draw rigging of a ship all day long. I don't know why I like it so much. Talking about line work. This whole thing is line work. Silly Sergio. This whole deck is nothing but line work. What do I think about cigar box guitars? I think they're pretty cool. I like them. Stand up and stretch. No. I love drawing pirate ships. They're so fun. My power went out last night. And I guess my clock is off. Why doesn't it set itself automatically? I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom right quick. Let's see here. Point where I can start kind of doing the detail work on this bad boy. trying to get my head around some stuff here. I'm just trying to think about how I'm going to draw this. You guys are ready for the long haul on this one. Because we want to make this pirate ship look awesome. It's got to be K-Dub. Excuse me.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you.
You guys still out there? Nope, I'm not doing carrot cases anymore. I'm doing something better than carrot cases. I don't want to be like everybody else. I have the little carrot cases, like the DS1 carrot cases, but I'm not doing the acrylic carrot cases. I gotta be different.
All right, people.
I'm tired. I gotta take a break. Get ready for the day. Give me some foods. Really liking how this is turning out, though. Really liking it. Liking how this is turning out. Just gotta grind through the ship. Gotta make it look right. Gotta make it look right. I'm gonna try to be back later this afternoon. This afternoon sometime to do an afternoon live. Hope you guys have enjoyed so far the pirate ship. I have. I will see you guys in a little bit. Thanks for joining me. Take it easy, my friends.